Richards, we're looking forward to the game against Peterhead on Saturday. What's the mood in the camp ahead of that one?
Mood is good, positive. Had a good kind of couple of days training after a disappointing result of the night, albeit we scored in the last minute for it. You know, it could have been worse, but it's we know what it is. It's a must-win game, simple as that. If we have any aspirations to win the league, which of course we do, then we must win the game.